Hey, what's up, guys? This is Henry coming at you from a Minecraft video. In this one, we're going to be playing a mini game. And what mini game are we playing, my friend Robert?
I think we might be playing some more bedwars, unless you disagree with me, my true friend.
I like bedwars. Let's go into a game right now. Oh my gosh! I think you're the party
I can't control my farts. My farts don't work like they used to before.
You're tooting up into the sky.
Whee!
Oh, now you're tooting down onto the ground. Alright. Hopefully you people all know how to play bedwars. If you don't, then go play bedwars.
I'll stop the rules right now. Basically, what you do, you start out with your other teammate inside your room. You have a forge which poops out iron and gold. You could buy stuff with that iron and gold from these lovely, beautiful villagers over here. Look at that face. That face, though. And then you got, and there are emerald gems in the middle, and you gotta kill all the other people.
I'm just zooming in on everything that you're talking about.
and so basically, there's something called a bed, and if your bed's broken, then you won't be able to respawn. Oh yeah, if you die, you respawn, but not if your bed's not alive.
That was the
so
best
that's rules, guys. So now you know everything that's going on with bed wars, and
you interrupted me. That was the best speed explanation that I've ever heard.
Good.
That was sarcasm. But if you want to believe it, then don't stop believing.
It was my best speed speech I've ever given.
That's good. But I think you're better at inspirational speeches. Like the one-legged turtle.
Like it's actually three-legged turtles.
Oh yeah, three-legged turtle. Because one-legged turtle speech, that would just be way too deep.
That wouldn't be too deep. But three-legged turtle.
Get it? Because he swims too deep because he can't. Because he doesn't have a leg? Okay.
You're bad at turtle jokes.
Turtle jokes are hard to do. Look at our beautiful base. That's
really beautiful. I need blocks.
Well, I'm all out. I just used my last one. I see you running over there. Kill that pink guy. Burn.
Guess
there's a guy right there. He has a weird bed thing. Nice! Okay, I'm gonna stop zooming in on you, and I'm gonna try and kill this red fool.
Craze narwhal. Let's go. Let's go.
Ah, red is coming to our base, I think.
He has an iron sword. Oh, Snapple.
Oh, Snapple. Hiya!
I scared him off.
Good. Good. Alright, are we gonna try and go to his base? Oh, two brains are better than uno braino! Okay, I killed the guy with the iron sword.
I died.
Oh, that's disappointing.
I had half a heart, okay, and I was trying to be cool.
Well, you should just try to not be cool. And that'll solve all your problems. In a very fashionable way. What are you doing? I just keep knocking this one guy off the edge. Feels good to die. I mean, what? Die? It feels good to kill other people. Wait, that sounded like super terrible. It feels good
That's
to kill other people.
Terrible.
You know, it sounds
so
like...
So you killed Pink's bed, right? Well,
you killed the bed?
Yeah, I...
Because the bed is an animate object.
I murdered their bed with an iron fist.
Great. You know the term is like ruling with an iron fist, right?
I English too good, so I know my terms.
I English too good. I'm gonna smack this guy with my pickaxe. Wow, that was really easy.
Okay.
And he had an iron sword. Well, I'm gonna use their little hut up here to my advantage. I English well. My advantage is falling off and oh, I was gonna die. I mean, I wanted to die, because dying is fun. Life lesson, kids, dying is fun. Just kidding, don't try it, it hurts.
It hurts a lot.
How would you know that, Robert? Are you a ghost? Now I am. HenryPrime fell into the void. Yes, I know, thank you for telling me, game. That's very helpful.
I think the real answer is HenryPrime is the void.
That doesn't make any sense at all.
But it's deep.
Okay, I'm gonna stop zooming in on you like I always do in videos like this, and I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna go with you. There's that fool with an iron sword right there. I just got 43 gray blocks. Did you drop those?
Yep.
Oh! I was so close to destroying their bed. We need to get diamonds, and then, we need to get
upgrade diamonds. Upgrade a forge? Wait, what did they have around their bed?
Not upgrade a forge. We need to get, haste. Just wool. What? I exposed a part.
Just wool? That's it?
Yeah. I exposed a part, this wool. But usually they have... I can't see from here. They usually have, endstone. No, not endstone. Sandstone.
Alright, well, Henry, stay here. I have a plan for us. You ready?
What is it?
Alright. I'm gonna want you to take this iron that's in this chest.
He just threw seeds off. What did those seeds ever do to you, man? Okay, anyway, your plan is...
Buy a pair of shears with iron that's in the chest, okay?
Okay. Okay. Okay, I got this.
I'm gonna get super buff with my armor. So I actually need the gold that was just in that chest.
Buff yourself.
I'm gonna get super buff. And then I'll kill them while you break their bed.
Well, then, how are... Oh, look, blue's already bridging over the red. Well, if they're distracted by that, then I'm going to go over to their base. And destroy it.
I'll come with you.
YOLO! You only live YOLO! Oh, I completely exposed a part of their bed, and then they killed me. Alright, well, I think we're kind of working together with Blue right now. What is he doing? Or she? Still, what are they doing? Robert, I just see, like, a fire charge over there. Oh, nice. Oh, that sucks. Yeah. Oh, nice. Oh, that sucks. Did you break their bed?
No.
Then where's the bed? I can't find it.
They're still alive, so...
I can't find it, though. I'm failing so terribly right now. Just keep trying to jump over to their bed.
All right. Yo, how did that red guy not fall off? Yes, he fell off the edge.
Good. I'm gonna try and go over there and destroy him and his face and everything that he loves. And by that,
that's
I mean his
deep.
Face. Because he's in love with his face.
What if he really doesn't like his face? What if he hates the
way
he looks?
Well, then he can live with his face. If he doesn't like his face, then that means that he's
ugly.
No,
how did that guy not die? We were both pickaxing him to death.
You interrupted my sentence about him being ugly.
I don't care. We pickaxed him to death. He should be ugly.
Still, ugly people don't deserve pickaxes of death. Darn it! Oh, are you going over there?
No, no, I saw their bed! Their bed was 2 blocks exposed!
Okay, cool story.
We just gotta rush him.
Well, now it's not exposed because you took the... What? Does he have a knockback stick? If he doesn't have a knockback stick, then... Something is wrong. I'm not even like... Okay, I was gonna say I'm not even 5 minutes into the game, but we're already 8 minutes into the video. I was gonna say we're like not even 5 minutes into the game, and my hands are sweating so badly. Stupid sweat.
I sweat out of my
No!
Butt.
He doesn't even have a knockback stick! What you got, bro?
Hypixel, you need to get better about non-hackers.
Hey, I destroyed their bed. No, this guy's trying to kill me? Wow. I helped him. Where's the other red guy?
Dead. Dang.
Their green bed is gone, apparently.
Yeah, there's only one red guy now.
Yeah, I know. I'm right next to him. Wrecked. Because people still totally say wrecked.
Henry, right. There's an awkward guy coming
to you. Ah, yee-oo. 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 That was pretty fun.
Did you spleef him?
No, I broke the block right in front of him, and then I knocked him into the hole.
So yeah, you spleefed him.
Oh yeah, that's what spleefing is, I forgot. I haven't played spleef in so long. Let's see. I'm gonna buy this. I'm gonna buy this.
Oh, Henry, he's at our island. He's at our island.
Of course, the moment I bought trap trigger. Really? Really? He's trying to kill me with the stick. He killed me with the knockback stick.
He has a diamond sword, Henry.
Oh, well, that
dude, makes that sense. Knockback has, like, knockback 40.
Oh, all right. Let's go into
another game.
Next game.
You're the party. I like this map.
You're the party. Okay. This map? Which one is it? Ooh, I like this one.
So basically, in this map, it's overpowered because it's really close to the center, and there's four emerald gens. So my plan is, I'm gonna get blocks, I'm gonna bridge in the middle, Henry's gonna buy me a stone sword, and we are going to dominate.
Wait! I'm gonna buy you. No, this map is overpowered because people are really dumb and they bridge to the diamonds, and you can go to the center and you can jump off of the top layer right here, and you can go under their bridge and destroy their beds.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you.
But Henry, you stay at the island and defend it for now. And then I'll go and be the super cool person.
I do what I want. I will defend the island if I want to. You can't just tell me to defend the island and then take all the materials that I need to defend the island.
You know I need to bridge, right? Otherwise, I totally defend the island because I defend it like a boss.
I'm bridging because I'm the best. I like bridging.
Henry, stop. Henry.
I'm so cool. I'm bridging. I'm so cool that I just ran out of blocks. Throw the iron.
There's stuff in the chest to defend the bed.
Okay, well, I'm gonna... You know what? I'm so cool that I'm gonna buy 32 wooden planks. Because I'm just... That swag.
That's so swag, Henry.
I know. The most swaggiest... swag that you've ever swagged. Am I swag?
Do I swag enough? Do you even swag, bro?
I don't know. I don't think you do. Ooh! Burn. Let's see. So that's... Need to build up. This, I'm trying to make it beautiful and symmetrical. That's good. And I need to go, like, to up here. And then, boop, because those are totally useful. Whatever. You already destroyed white bed?
Yeah, the guy was in the middle and I chased him because he had emeralds.
Oh my gosh. If someone gets a diamond axe, we'll be just destroyed.
Protect it with wool.
Well, too late for that.
Well, protect it with wool, and then do end stone, and then wool.
Okay, I don't think we have the budget for that.
Find the budget for that.
That really hurt my feelings.
I just saw that.
Saw what?
I went over to White to go kill them, and then I literally watched him fall off the edge. That guy was a noob. I had four emeralds on him. Honestly, he's kind of a jerk, but I had four emeralds on me, and then he came and killed me. So, guess what he spent that four emeralds on?
A diamond sword.
Four buckets of water.
What?
Yeah. And he just placed it on his island like an idiot. And then fell off the edge.
He does sound pretty dumb. This is a beautiful war elephant that I have created. And yes, it's an elephant. Don't judge me. There we go, beautiful. This elephant is gonna look so wonderful. Welcome to glamoring up your elephants. In this video, we're gonna be glamoring up a war elephant.
That sounds amazing.
Darn it.
Yep. I can't wait to be glamoring my elephant.
Yep. That elephant can catch me outside. Just kidding.
Stop that.
I know. It's so, like, early 2017, and now it's, like, mid-2017. Well, actually, no, it's not. It's April. Did Red bridge to the diamonds? Okay, they did.
Yeah,
Red is being notably nubular.
Notably nubular.
Instead of totally tubular. No, not totally tubular. Notably nubular.
No, it's totally totally notably nubular.
Totes. Such a noob. What are you doing?
Good job, Henry.
Okay, well, spicy mango just killed me. And he's some weirdo with the monkey skin. Because
I like spicy mangoes. Makes...
No, you don't like spicy mangoes. That sounds actually, like, really terrible to eat. Okay, we got all that going. Nice, nice, nice. By myself. I'll buy this. And... No, give me the... There we go. There we go. Put the extra in there. I got some stone swords in the chest for if one of us dies. Well, I bought 2 stone swords. So if one of us dies, we can just get a stone sword each.
Darn it, I'm trying to kill Pink, but he had endstone that I was not prepared for.
Alright, well, I'm gonna try and kill Pink. Wait, is Pink going for us?
No, Pink's super far away from us. Oh no, Pink's just right next to us. I thought they were super far away. And it's only one guy. I have a solution.
I'm a winner! Losing is not accepted with me. Because I'm a winner. That actually felt really good. How come no one ever uses the regular chests?
I don't know.
That's really dumb of them. I have the best idea. That guy's like a sitting duck. He doesn't know what's coming to him. Seriously, he has no idea what's coming to him. But it's gonna come right into his face. Just your average fireball. I mean, no, yeah, they're fireballs, not fire charges. That's just what we call them. I'm gonna pretend like I'm coming up to him. Boom! Really? Are you kidding me? That sucked. That really sucked. Alright. It's on.
You.
He didn't even touch me. Oh, good times, good times. Whoa. Wait, someone...
Yo, when did Pink have 2 guys?
Because they've always had 2 guys. Yellow's gone. It's only us, Aqua, and Green. There's 1 green guy. I think the Aqua guy might be at it. Yep, he's right there.
Don't forget Pink.
Like my singing?
I'm going to kill this green dude. I'm just following him.
Okay, good for you. Alright, well... what guy just killed me? Nope, not that. What guy? Who was it? It was the Aqua guy that's left. He's pretty strong.
Get wrecked, you scrub. Green is eliminated.
That's good.
By a wooden pickaxe.
By a wooden pickaxe? Really? What are you trying to do to me, monkey? I see you. Get out of my face. I'm sorry. He made me very angry.
I'm gonna go kill them.
Yep.
BRB. No, you stay there. This is a man's duty.
Well, are you calling me not a man? You're a stinking narwhal.
And you're.
You're a crazed narwhal, even. You might want to crouch. If we win this game, let's end the episode on a good note. I think Spicy Mango sees you. Alright, nice, nice.
He has a diamond sword.
Yes, I know that.
Yo, the only other 2 teams don't have beds.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, the Aqua guy is pretty overpowered. I mean, not overpowered, he's strong.
Overpowered.
Same thing.
I have a diamond axe.
Good for you. I think we have the most protected bed.
We have the only bed.
Yeah, that too. Alright, my plan
is... Oh, spicy mango fell into the void. Dude.
My plan is I'm going to wait until they come to us. I'm going to wait until they come to us, and then I am going to shoot them with a fireball.
Yo, how did he kill me?
Alright, I'm going to wait until he comes out.
Okay, Henry, that guy has to be hacking or something.
Hacking?
Because I went... You're just okay, weak. No, I went to go kill him, right? And then he was in his base, like, in the
village. Wait, hold on, don't go. I'm going to throw a fireball at the bridge while he's on. Okay, that works too.
Oh, well.
There's an aqua guy trying to shoot you.
And I'm going to go kill him. Where is he?
He is at... Which base is that? I can't see from here. It's very hard to tell from where I am. I have no idea.
Where is he from your position?
He's at a base.
Okay, I think I know which area.
Are you sure? I said he's at a base, and you know exactly where I'm talking about. I'm gonna go by sharpened sword, because it looks like this guy isn't moving at all. Oh, there's one pink guy left. I just realized. Did you kill the other guy?
Yes. No, he fell off the edge.
Oh, okay. He's being notably nubular. And 3, 2, bam.
So, Aqua has a diamond sword and diamond armor.
Yes, I know that.
So, guess what I'm gonna go do?
I'm a little worried for what you're gonna do, to be honest.
Get a diamond sword and diamond armor.
Okay, good luck. Make sure you get some for me, too.
You're funny.
What was that?
Okay, now grab some.
What was that I just heard?
Yeah, I got 3 from run generator. I think I'll have enough.
I'm gonna go over to our base, and well, first I'm
so
gonna
I have
buy...
enough. This I should have enough to get us both diamond armor.
Okay, that's good. I'm going to Red's diamonds, and I'm gonna try and get enough so I can at least get 1 protection level on our armor.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, I can get 1 protection level, and then. Something else, I guess. Protection 1. And we don't need to mine anything. So let's do heal pool.
Upgrade the forge.
And its trap.
Henry, are you at the base?
Oh, there's stuff in here. No, I'm not at the base. I'm at Red right now.
Alright, well, come to the base and I have emeralds for you.
Cool. How many?
6.
6? Alright. I really like this map, just because, well, not just because it looks cool, but because it looks cool. Because that made sense. What? I swear.
I have an idea.
He's going to our base. Robert, he's coming to our base. Gray is. I mean, no, not Gray. Aqua. Oh, Robert, don't die.
Why?
Why is the fire Oh! He has a tie to our base that we don't have. All right. I'm going. Going in for the kill. Cool, we have the same
Darn
plan.
It. Get out of here.
No.
You, noob. Totally, noobular.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Pickaxe. What? Where is he? We won?
How did we win?
Yes!
How did Pink die?
Don't go into another game. Let's end the episode on a good note. GG, okay, man. GG.
That's cheating. Whoa.
Oh, I found a 5-star mystery box, too. All right, I'm going to end the episode. Come to my lobby. I'm going to end the episode by opening it. Are you coming?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm here.
Here we go.
Here. Hi.
Open the box. All right, look at this. It has a countdown and everything. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Give me something good. Really? All right, that's all the time I have for this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. And if you want to see more Bed Wars videos, please remember to check out my channel a lot. Not like and subscribe, because I'm not going to ask for that. I'll see you guys later. You have a great day.
Let's sell out right here. Fart on that subscribe button. Let's try to get four likes on this video.
Oh, yeah,
I'm shooting high. Four likes.
Four.
And fart on that subscribe button. So you know you did it.
Yep. All right.
Do it good.
Make sure you have a good day, guys. And I'll see you. Robert. And I'll see you in the next one.
Praise Narwhal HenryPrime. Bye.